question, how to make yourself punctual. I think what's most important is that you should be clear in your mind. You should be clear that what you want to achieve in your life, what you want to become in your life. I think if you are very clear on that matter, everything else follows. Now, whenever I interact with the students, I ask them this question, what do they want to become? Most of the Kashmiri, my own students, they will just smile because they are not very clear in their minds and what they want to become. You know, outside, if you go to outside state, you know, they are very clear. From the very beginning, you know, they are very clear what they want to go after, you know, 5 years, 10 years, 20 years. And, you know, also, you should have a plan. Not every day you should have something in mind. You want to achieve this thing, you want to learn this thing. You know, what I find is that maybe I'm wrong that most of the students, and, you know, they come to college, they come to university and just get a degree. But this is not what's important nowadays. You know, nowadays degree is just a piece of paper. Because eventually you have to qualify some competitive exam. This certificate has no meaning. You know, during our times, the certificate with degree had a meaning. There were jobs were available, but now it's very, very competitive. Life is very competitive. Also, what I feel is that also it is very important for administrators, for the teachers, also to provide facilities. You know, colleges should provide facilities so the students are, you know, they are willing to come to colleges. You know, they are happy to. We should provide, let's say, sports facilities. You know, especially during this rainy days, we don't have any stadium where you can play during, you know, indoor stadium. We don't have it in any college, doesn't have an indoor stadium. So what in the cluster university actually we are planning to have an indoor stadium. So most likely, if the college agrees, most likely in the Amar Singh College. But college has to agree. Apart from facilities, and so what is most important in my opinion is that we have to be good teachers. You know, the students will be punctual for sure if we are good teachers. You know, they will come not only until they will be there waiting in the classroom half an hour before, 1 hour before, if we are good teachers. You know, during 2016, and I'm not saying that I'm a good teacher, but because things were very difficult during 2016. I remember that I used to conduct lectures on Sundays and in the evenings, and students from, you know, all the way from Kupwara, they used to come just to attend the lecture. So we have to be good teachers. Anyway, I wish you all the best. Thank you very much. Thank you.